Fire crews responded to a house fire this morning. Waco Fire Department showed up to the blaze located in the 10,100 block of Barton Creek Drive with a heavy fire coming from the house. At this point, the cause is unknown.